Highway 132 in Stanislaus County still expected to be closed for several hours after a deadly crash. CHP says two big rigs and a car collided around 6:30 this morning west of Modesto. A man and a woman were thrown from the car. The man was killed. A three-year-old girl was also hurt in the crash. CHP says she was not in a car seat. Caltrans says they hope to have the road back open by 1 o'clock.